Mad Ants as well, also on the road. They get a much-needed win. They had lost 8 of their last 10. They win 103-97 over Sioux Falls. Rob Kurz, 21 points, 24 rebounds for the Ants. But it's